What is the fastest shark in the ocean? Let's dive into the short fin mako shark.
Do you love the ocean and all the weird things in it, like this, 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 or this? If so, make sure you hit that subscribe button and go ahead and click that notification bell so you don't miss out on anything ocean related.
The short fin mako shark holds the title of fastest shark alive today, clocking in speeds of up to 43 miles per hour or 70 kilometers per hour. This is all thanks to the hydrodynamic shape of the shark with its pointed snout and its triangle-shaped dorsal fin. The shark is a deep blue on the dorsal side of the body, and it is white on the bottom of the body. At first glance, I believe these sharks kind of look like smaller great whites, don't they? Is it just me? Anyways, moving on. Despite their frightening appearance, they have only ever been responsible for 10 attacks on humans and have only been responsible for one fatality. The short fin mako shark lives in temperate and tropical waters worldwide and is a pelagic species, meaning they prefer the open ocean most of the time. The female sharks are generally larger than the males, and the largest size a mako shark has been recorded is 13 feet long. The shark is also known for jumping very high out of the water when chasing their prey. Speaking of prey, what do they eat? Well, the short fin mako shark loves to prey on items that are as fast as it is, such as a tuna or a swordfish, although the mako shark doesn't discriminate as it will consume almost anything that it can get its mouth on. The short fin mako shark is a huge game fish and is also frequently caught by humans for their fins, which is most likely why the shark has jumped into boats before. For example, shown here is a shark that jumped into a boat, a mako shark at that. The mako shark is the fastest shark in the ocean, and comment down below your favorite shark and I will try to make a video about it on a shark weekend. Thank you all for watching All Things Marine.